Going to show you how to force restart a OnePlus Nord N100. Okay, you basically want to do a force restart if you can't restart or power down the traditional way. Typically, if your screen is frozen or unresponsive, you would want to do a force restart because you wouldn't be able to bring this up, this menu here. And if you did, you may not be able to click on it. Okay, and you're not going to lose any data by doing a force restart. So how you do it is very simple. What you want to do is press and hold the volume up and the power button. You want to press and hold and wait till the screen turns black, then let go. Okay, so we'll do it together. Volume up, power. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Press and hold both buttons at the same time. Do not let go. Keep on holding until the screen turns black, then let go. Just wait. Wait. Black. Let go. And it will automatically restart. Questions or issues? Comment below.